after a disappointing defeat. What's your thoughts?
I think it was very disappointing. Especially if you see that we played well and we played overall. We also last 25 minutes of the first half, and the second half you were the only team playing.
Was it just a case of Barnet not taking their chances when they came along?
Yeah, I think so. A couple of things, but also I have definitely ahead of thing, but now I know definitely that now the league is targeting Barnet, and this is without a doubt, because this is already the, I don't know how many games we played now right now, and very odd decisions making all the time, so yeah, I don't know.
What were your thoughts on the two records?
Yeah, but it was ridiculous. I think they're ridiculous, and especially the first one, everybody saw that I just cleared the ball, and it was an absolute disgrace. And I think that it's also the other red card that I got was also a disgrace. I mean, this is we're talking, but it's okay. I mean, like, this is what I don't think I'm going to play anymore, because they take away my the fun, and I was all on one team to do well.